Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello judges and friends, my name is Zaca Putri Sofipada Batubara. I'm from SMP Islam Al-Azhar 33 Palembang. Today I want to tell a story about the legend of Sipahi Kuda. Once upon a time in Kumidang, South Sumatra, there was a prince named Arya Tebing. Arya Tebing had a wife named Siti and brother-in-law named Arya Tebing. There was problem between Serubing and Arya Tebing. It started when they had a field and divided into two. They put a single wood between their fields, so that there was no disagreement in one day. After a few days, the wood divider ruled farmers. The farmers fought to wood. Arya Tebing field was a gold farmers. Serunting was jealous about it. At the next day, Serunting visit to Arya Tebing.
Hey Arya Tebing, what did you do with my farmers?
What do you mean? I don't know anything but your farmers. Said Arya Tebing, confused.
Don't lie to me.
I'm sorry, but I'm so confused with your accusation.
Arya Tebing, don't talk too much. If you are a brave man, let's fight. Challenge Serunting.
It's okay, I take your challenge, but give me time for 2 days.
Ha 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 ha. Moreover, prepare yourself to fight on me, said Serunting arrogantly.
At the next day, he got an idea by asking to his sister about Serunting's weakness. But his sister didn't give information about it. She didn't want to abuse her husband. Because Arya Tebing had a strong determination, she gave information about it. The secret of Serunting power was embraced the vibrant atom blown by the air. If you stab with spear, his supernatural power will be lost. At the day, they just start their fight. At the begin, Arya Tebing was pushed by Serunting. But at the end of fighting, Serunting was seriously injured. He knew that his wife abused him. Then he left his village and went to Sipuntang Mountain to live as an ascetic. There Sang Hyang Mahameru offered to him to give him supernatural power. But Serunting must live as an ascetic until his body covered by bamboo leaves. Without any thinking, Serunting agreed about it. After a long time, finally, Serunting's body was covered by bamboo leaves.
Hey young people, I want to give supernatural power. Everything you said will be changed to be a curse, said Sang Hyang Mahameru.
Finally, Serunting went home happily. In the journey, he tried his supernatural power to everything around him.
Be a rock! Climb a tree!
Soon, it changed immediately. After that, Serunting was called by Sipahit Lidah. Since it, Serunting would be like to fight with everyone. The moral of the story is, don't be arrogant with everyone. So that's all from me. Thanks for the attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.